Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing another pregnancy update with you guys. I am currently 27 weeks pregnant, so crazy. And I'll just be sharing what's been going on the past couple of weeks. If this is your first time here, welcome to my channel. I'm Amy. I have a 17-month-old son and a baby girl on the way. Make sure you subscribe if you're not already. Give this video a thumbs up. Make sure and let's get started. So first off, I had a doctor's appointment 2 days ago, and I also had to take the glucose test, which if you have done that, you know it is the worst thing ever. You cannot eat before you go, and you have to drink this disgusting sugary drink and then sit there for an hour for them to take your blood. So I went in, I did that, and then when I saw my doctor later that afternoon, she said that the test was good, that I passed it, so I do not have to go back and do the 3-hour one. Thankfully, because I had to do that with my first pregnancy, and that was so awful. So I'm very glad that that is done and over with, and I don't have to worry about that anymore. They did weigh me again, and I've gained about like a 19 and a half pounds now since my pre-pregnancy weight. So I seem to be gaining really well. Again, she didn't say anything about it, so I assume that my weight is spot on. She did measure my belly, and right now it is 25 centimeters. I think that's a little bit smaller than, I guess, what it like should be. If I'm not mistaken, I think they say your belly should be as many weeks as you are pregnant. I guess it's a little bit small, but again, she didn't really say anything concerning about it. So I'm not concerned about it at all. I definitely can tell that I'm carrying so low. Like, she is just so far down there all the time. Whereas my first pregnancy, he was always up as high as he could get. So I'm carrying a lot differently this time. And so I feel like it makes my belly look a lot smaller than my first pregnancy. And they checked her heart rate again. She sounded so good. She was moving a lot, like always. Her heart rate was, she said 149 to 150, which is perfect. That's what it's been through my entire pregnancy. So she's staying about the same, and my doctor said that's a really good heart rate for her to have. But other than that, the appointment was pretty short and quick. I did ask her about my Braxton Hicks because I think I talked about this in my last video, but my Braxton Hicks contraction started around like 19 weeks, which I feel like is super duper early. And since then, they've just like increased, and I usually have like 3 to 4 contractions a day, which I feel like is a lot for this early. So I did ask her about it, and she said that it is totally normal, that the more pregnancies you have, the more your body kind of knows what it's doing, and so things like that will start earlier each pregnancy. So she said that that was totally normal, and so I will go back at 30 weeks. They kind of scheduled me like in the middle of when normal visits would be. I went in about 26 and a half weeks, and I should have gone at like 28 weeks. So she's gonna have me go back at 30 weeks, then 34 weeks, and then I will start going every 2 weeks up until like 38 weeks, and then I will go every week until she's born. So really, I only have like 5 or 6 more appointments left, which is crazy to think that she's gonna be here that soon. Like I said, she is still moving like crazy, and it has definitely increased a lot lately. If I am not like walking around and moving or cleaning or doing something, then she is constantly moving. Like, the second that I sit down on the couch or lay down in bed, she starts kicking me, and it's just like nonstop these days, which I don't mind at all because I know she is strong and healthy, and it is so good that she is moving around so much. And it's so fun because I've started to feel like her little like elbows and knees just like pressing harder in certain spots. And I just think that is so cool to feel all the time. Moving on to my like symptoms and whatnot. I haven't really had any new symptoms. I would just say the symptoms that I've been having are increasing. I talked about my pregnancy insomnia, where I will wake up in the middle of the night and not be able to go back to sleep. And I definitely feel like that is happening more lately. Like, it's pretty much every single night that that has been happening, as well as having to wake up and use the bathroom more throughout the night, which is so irritating because I will get up to go to the bathroom and then just not be able to fall back asleep. So it makes me super duper tired during the day, especially with a toddler who wakes up at like 6 or 6:30 every morning. So I've started to go to bed like super early because I know if I don't, then I'm just gonna get almost no sleep and just be like dead the entire day. But I know that's just preparing me for having two kids, because once she is here, she's gonna be up so many times throughout the night feeding, and then I'm still gonna have to get up with my toddler. So I'm just getting prepared for that. And also my back aches have been getting a lot worse. My back is starting to hurt a lot more often and be more painful in general. Other than that, I've been doing pretty good. I haven't really been like sick or completely turned off by certain foods or anything like that. Last night was super weird. We had tacos for dinner, and then I made some sugar cookies because I was really, really craving sugar cookies. So I cooked sugar cookies and I had some of those. And I'm not sure what happened exactly, but I got so nauseated. It was like a few hours later and I just felt so awful. And I was just like laying in bed, not moving, because I just felt terrible. And I went up to use the bathroom, and then I ended up just throwing it all up. And I'm not sure what it was, because I felt fine for a while and it just kind of like hit me. So that was pretty awful. And that was the first time I've thrown up since the first trimester. It's been a while. I've been feeling really good. So that was just no fun at all. But for the most part, I've been feeling really good. Even though I've been just extremely tired all day, every day lately, I have still been so motivated to do things. And I feel like I'm just nesting already, because all I want to do is like pack my hospital bag, wash all of her clothes, organize all of her stuff, and just get everything ready. But I keep telling myself it is too early to do that because I'm only 27 weeks pregnant. So I feel like in replace of that, I've just been cleaning my house like crazy every single day, baking all the time, and just doing all this other cleaning and organizing around the apartment to fill that nesting urge that I have, because it's definitely started. And I just am so ready to get all of the baby stuff put together and ready to go. I think that's all I have to share today. I know this was probably a pretty short update, but honestly, I've been feeling really good. So there's not like a whole lot to update on right now. But I will show you guys my belly really quickly, because it is still growing a lot and it's rounding out more. And you guys can probably tell like how low she is sitting when I show you guys my belly. So here's my bump with my shirt on. Here is from the side, in the front. My belly button is starting to pop out already. And from the other side. So getting a lot rounder, and she's super duper low. But that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you're pregnant as well, leave me a comment down below. Let me know how far along you are and what you're having, because I'd love to meet other pregnant mamas like myself. If you're not subscribed already, make sure you subscribe down below. Give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys very soon in my next video.